We should use solid state amps for this.